I always liked this when I was a kid. Young child. Politically correct.
Oh, would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears. His back is brawny, but his brain is kind of weak. He's just a little not so smart with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you just may grow up to be a mule. Oh, would you like to swing on a star? Yeah, carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manner when he eats his food. Kinda reminds me of me. He's fat and lazy. I lost a few pounds, but, you know. And extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fish, would you rather be a fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't ride his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's real slippery, or she's real slippery, he or she still gets caught. Oh, but then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. A new kind of jumped up, slippery fish. And all the monkeys aren't in the zoo. Every day you meet quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. I don't know who that lighting person, but he's fooling or she's fooling around. You can't be better than you are. You could be swinging, you could be swinging, you could be swinging on the star. You could be swinging, you could be swinging on the star. Yeah. How's that?